circuit has unique characteristics, and Marc Márquez has shown he knows how to adapt to them better than anyone else. He's in pole position in the race that will start in a few moments. riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. this long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. Live for the awards ceremony, where Joan Mir is about to take the top step of the podium. His strength is consistency, but when it comes down to it, he knows how to pull races like this one out of the hat. Mir at the front of the pack.